My daily routine. Hi, my name is Rose. In the next 2 months, I will be 26. I work at a beauty company. I start to work at 9 a.m. and go to work at 8:45 a.m. Before I go to work, I always do my exercise. I do Zumba at home by watching online videos. It helps me to gain energy to start the day. When I arrive at my office, the first thing I do is turn on the laptop and check messages from our customers. I work with my friend. He sits beside me. His job are to maintain the website, make ads for the website, and handle anything related to IT. He always comes late on Monday. His reason is always the same. I start to hate the reason now. When he has nothing to do, he watches some videos on YouTube or sings. He loves to sing. Anyway, he's a singer. Though he's not so popular, his voice is quite good. Do you know when he finishes work? He leaves the office mostly at 10 p.m. That is why he's always late. We are both still in college. We take an evening class so we can study after work. Sometimes we try to do both work and our college in balance. Sometimes we stay up late to do the assignments. We do that almost every day. In a week, we can count how many hours to a good night's sleep we have.